long have I been asking you to remove memories?
Since the first time your mind was blown. Ah, here it is. Classic. There's no dust on it because this isn't the first time we've done this.
What?
I call this one Moonspiracy.
Huh, wow. That's incredible. What the heck?
Morty, do you realize how ridiculous that sounds?
Yeah, pretty crazy story, Morty.
Are you serious? Half the crap we've seen, and you think that sounds crazy?
I've been to 300 versions of Earth's moon, including this one, and I've never seen signs of a regular dude, as you describe him, hanging out up there.
It's probably just a smudge on the lens.
Smudge on the lens? Smudge on the lens? I know the difference between a man threatening me and a smudge on the goddamn lens, Summer!
Morty, calm down. Are you feeling okay?
I'm fine!
So sensitive.
Kids, I'd like to introduce you all to our new guidance counselor, Mr. Lunas.
I look forward to helping guide you all towards a brighter future. I believe every student should shoot for the moon.
Got you now, you son of a bitch.
What's this?
Proof that Mr. Lunas isn't who he says he is.
He's not a guidance counselor?
I assume he's qualified to be one. Who isn't? But he also lives on the moon.
Okay. Is that it? Is he doing anything to hurt anyone?
Oh, he's up to something.
I think I understand. Up to something, lives on the moon. Okay, I'll talk to him.
What did he say?
Deny the moon stuff, but that's what pedophiles do. They deny. It's their bread and butter.
Pedophile?
You don't think so? I thought the moon thing might have been code.
No, he's literally from the moon.
Well, you saw him react. Moon or not, that dude likes him young.
Gordon Lunas was a good Marine. We don't know what drove him to take his own life, but we want to remember the good things. Like how from a certain angle, some people would say he looked like a smudge.
Oh my God, what have I done? What have I done? Jesus, I made that guy kill himself!
Only in a literal sense.